Well, it's just, first of all, it's just amazing to be part of this amazing team we will see later, but I know more or less a little bit of Frank history, you know, that to create this team, to pass through all these difficult moments, I think it's also a celebration, you know, now to see everything that Williams, especially Frank, passed through to create this beautiful team. And so it's a lot to show today, and I feel really happy to be a little part of this history and to race for Williams, a team that I always dreamed to race when I was a kid. So, it's a big honor for me to be part of this team, and I'm sure I will love the moving later.
Can you quantify, as someone who is lucky enough, like you say, to be a part of that legacy now, what the spirit of Williams Racing is? What makes, of all the great teams in Formula One, Williams such a special one, both for fans and for people lucky enough to drive for them?
I think the spirit is like it is a proper race team, you know, Frank always created. Even this year when we're celebrating the 40th anniversary, you know, for Williams. We did a very nice event in Silverstone, and it was full. It was like, I don't know, 50,000 people watching. And this shows, you know, how important is Williams, how people loves, you know, this team. And it is a proper racing team, and Frank is a racer. And I think that's really amazing to be part of it.
Of course, the Williams team has given us some of the best drivers the sport has ever seen and some of the finest moments. Are there any particular moments in Williams history or former drivers that really have a special place in your heart that really inspired you as a young driver yourself?
Well, I think Williams had many amazing moments, you know, but for me, the best moment when I was a kid was watching Nelson Piquet and Nigel Mansell. I think that moment was the best. Unfortunately, we couldn't see Ayrton Senna champion for Williams. I think, you know, Williams had amazing moments in the history of Formula One that as a kid, it was very nice to see.
And my final question, what's your target for the rest of the season?
Well, the target is to, you know, manage to get a podium. We were very close in Baku, even to win the race, you know. I'm really looking forward that things will be better, and we can really improve in the car and making the team more competitive race by race.